really great people. There's some very, very great, hardworking individuals in there. But the bottom line is just about money. And there are some very cutthroat individuals, and they're not worried about cleaning up that spill as it is.
Now the former Army Special Ops soldier says he's lost all faith in BP.
I will never have loyalty to this company. I will always have loyalty to my country, and my country comes first. And what this company is doing to this country right now is just wrong.